What is up, NCIS fam? It's your favorite true crime fanatic back at it again. And buckle up, because we gotta talk about some seriously frustrating news. Today, we're diving deep into the shocking cancellation of NCIS Hawaii. That's right, after just 3 seasons soaking up the sun and solving crimes in paradise, CBS has pulled the plug. This one stings, guys. NCIS Hawaii brought a whole new flavor to the franchise. We had the gorgeous Hawaiian setting, a fantastic cast led by the incredible Vanessa Lachey as the first female lead in NCIS history. And don't forget those epic cases that kept us guessing every week. Now, some folks might say the ratings weren't high enough. But here is the thing, the show held its own in its time slot. And let's not forget, it was only 3 seasons in. Networks gotta give new shows a chance to grow, you know? There were even talks about a shortened season 4 with a reduced budget. A sign the show was willing to adapt. But CBS just said no. This feels like a missed opportunity. Look, I get it. Cancellations are a part of the TV biz. But NCIS Hawaii had so much potential. It offered a fresh perspective on the NCIS universe, strong female characters, and did I mention the beautiful Hawaiian backdrop? Come on, CBS. Maybe it's because I, like many of you, fell in love with Jane Tennant and her team. Maybe it's because the show offered a welcome escape to paradise during some tough times. Whatever the reason, this cancellation feels personal. But hey, this isn't all doom and gloom. We still have a few episodes left before the series final on 6th May. Let's show CBS what we've been missing. Tune in, support the show, and maybe, just maybe, our voices will be heard. So, what do you think about the cancellation? Are you as upset as I am? Let me know in the comments below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you never miss an upload. Until next time, stay tuned for more true crime deep dives and passionate rants about our favorite shows. Take care, NCIS fam.